Shabbat Shalom from Temple Concord. This week our Torah portion has a wonderful section where God says if you do this, good's going to happen, and if you don't do that, there are going to be consequences. Bad things are going to happen. And I don't know how many of us take that section literally and really believe that God's keeping track of it, but I do think that in our society today we sort of lost a sense of what it means to do something wrong. If you listen to our national leaders of both parties, actually, you'll hear people saying things without regard to what's going to happen. It's as if people just don't care anymore. And it's not so much that I'm worried that they don't think that God's going to listen or God's going to punish them, but I wonder what's happened to us. Have we lost a sense of what it means to do the right thing? After all, that's what the Torah is pushing us to do. By pushing us to do the mitzvot, the idea is to do the right thing, to lead the more ethical life. And I think what we're seeing in America today is people are making choices without regard to consequences, and they're just doing what's right for them right now. And I think our Torah actually says do just the opposite. Think about the consequences, think about how it will affect you, and think about how it will affect others around you, that we can't live in these vacuums. Our world needs that lesson today more than ever. We need to remember that we're connected to each other, and that our actions cause reactions, and that our words count, and the things we say and do will have reverberations down the road. And so the Torah portion comes as a very timely reminder to choose our words carefully, and to choose our deeds even more carefully, and to do the right thing as much as we possibly can. One of the good things you can do is come to services Friday evening. Services are at 6 p.m. Our band is going to be playing, so there'll be lots of good music and lots of fun for services. Saturday morning, of course, Torah study at 10 and services at 11. On Sunday, the cantor is going to be leading a wonderful day trip to the Yiddish Book Center, and I hope you'll call and sign up and join her. It's a great, great museum to visit. It's a few hour drive from here, but it promises to be a wonderful day. And lots of good things coming up in the following week. For now, I wish you a Shabbat of thinking about the consequences, thinking about what's going to happen when you say or do something, and think about how you'll react when you hear or see somebody say or do something to you. Our Torah reminds us that we have to be aware and that we have to remember that our words and our actions have meaning and they have real effects. And if we don't follow through, we're asking for a more chaotic world. I hope you'll join me in building a world where our words matter, our actions matter, and in every act that we do, we look for the good and to make our place on earth a little bit better for all of us. Shabbat Shalom for now. Look forward to seeing you in the temple.